your biggest blessing this year in life?
Ganda naman ang tanong. Okay lang outside show business. I was able to finish my year na walang utang.
Why? In the past years ba? You're...
No, because I constantly borrow money from the bank for my businesses. And this year, I will finish the year without any debt.
How does that feel?
Maluwag and ma... Parang you can spend more for other people.
How old were you when you started doing that? Doing the business and then borrowing?
22? 21? Gano, 22 siguro.
So has it matured you, that side of being in business and being an artist?
Yung being responsible, I think, and being accountable. Kapag may ginawa, kapag may isa kang pinasukang bagay, I think, ang goal ko is to finish that and to be able to pay the people that I need to pay. Yeah.
But hindi ka na-tempt na mag-go business full-time and ano, kasi how many branches are ka na?
Well, we're opening our fourth next year sa market. Hindi naman, not naman. Kasi I think, like for show business, it's not really about the money, but it's the passion, the fulfillment you do when you do a certain project. Yun naman yung drive mo talaga.